You talk about an atmosphere. It was roaring rain hitting the roof, these cool little lamps, and we were sitting there looking at Paramount Records. God, I was in heaven. Charlie Patton, I don't know, he was just so far out and so incredible that there's not a whole lot you can say about him. He recorded very late for Paramount. This happens to be an exceptionally beautiful copy. This is Patton about 29 or late 28. A lot of people have a hard time understanding his words. I have some, even though I've listened to him for years, but that's what makes it even nice. This guy just drives me nuts. I love it. Sit there and he goes,
bad women don't need no man. No
what a record. What an artist.